A lesson for all, daily at 6 a.m.
Hello, welcome to another episode of Alpha. I am Roger Allen. Today, our topic is Hope in Advance. Let us pray. Loving Father, we thank you for another day, another opportunity to speak to your people. But I ask today that you speak to me first. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Indeed, Israel had their own share of problems. Isaiah the prophet would have made a prophecy regarding Cyrus, king of Persia. Now, who was Cyrus? The Bible called him a deliverer. As a matter of fact, he's referred to as a Messiah. But why would God's people need a deliverer or a Messiah? Didn't God give them a deliverer in Moses from Egypt? You see, friends, God's people, ancient Israel, sinned a great deal. As recalled in Leviticus chapter 26, 40-45, God asked his people to repent of their sins, to confess their sins, and not only to confess their sins, but to confess the sins of their forefathers. And he would have heard from heaven and he would have forgiven them. But the people forsaken God's word, they forsaken the prophets, and they did their own thing. Now, in this situation, God sent his prophet Isaiah to tell them that indeed he would deliver them through a king. And not only a king, but a king of a heathen nation. And God did deliver them. In other words, God sent them hope in advance. Forward to 2021, do we today have hope in advance? Certainly we do. In Acts, chapter 2, verse 37 and 38, Peter said to the people, repent of your sins. What is repentance? It's forsaking our sins. When we confess our sins to Jesus, he said he's willing to forgive them and forgive us of our sin. So Peter asked them to forsake and to repent of their sin. So we too have hope in advance. Do you have hope in advance? Yes, we do have hope in advance. In the book of Hebrews chapter 4, verse 13, 14, and 15, so we have a high priest who cannot be touched, or who can be touched with the feelings of our infirmities, that he was tempted in all things, and yet without sin. You see, friends, one of the hope in advance we have is that Jesus came as a lamb, and he died for our sins. Today, Jesus is a high priest who lived to intercede on our behalf. But one day, it will all be over. It will be Jesus as King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Today, we have hope in advance. And friends, that is a lesson for all. Let us pray. Loving God, we thank you that you have given us so much lesson. You have given us ancient Israel. And today, you have given us your words to love you, to obey you, and to trust you. I pray that as we do so, dear God, we will repent of our sins and turn to you, knowing that you live to intercede on our behalf. Please bless us, dear Father, and give us the strength to confess to you and to forsake our sins. In Jesus' name I pray. Please join us tomorrow for another episode of Alpha. God bless.
A lesson for all, daily at 6 a.m.